Hi, this is Sue with Get to the Farm. Did you know? In 1872, a quarter of the horses in the United States died, bringing commerce to a standstill. The vast equine flu epidemic spread through public water troughs and flew across the country in only 90 days.
And I feel like New York City. Get me to the farm.